Investigating an Arizona lawmaker, it does not come cheap. And tonight we're learning the State House spent $47,000 for the first month of its investigation into David Stringer. The now former representative resigning last month when confronted with a Baltimore police report. It showed he was accused of paying boys for sex back in the 1980s. Stringer has denied the allegations.